Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So we've got another one today for Microsoft Edge, and we're going to show you how to remove the annoying new Bing icon. So it is the icon in the top right hand corner, so basically Bing tab. So this guy is going to show you how to get rid of it. Okay, so let's just get straight into it. First thing you need to do is go to the start menu, type in reg edit, so just reg will do, then registry editor will pop up. Right click, select run as administrator, accept the security prompt, and you'll see the registry editor. So now you can use the left hand pane or panel, whatever you want to call it, to go to the following location. So that one right there. I'll leave it in the description. You can just copy and paste it in and just paste it in the top. Press enter and you'll go to the exact location. Once you are in this location, you will need to do the following. So right click in the center area, go new, D word 32-bit value. So do this even if you have 64-bit, it's always 32-bit. This will give you a new value. When the value is created, right click on it, go rename and name it the following. Once you've renamed it, double click on it and make sure the value data is set to zero. It should be set to zero by default, then click OK. Once you've done that, you can close the registry editor, open Microsoft Edge, and it's gone. That's all there is to it. Anyway, if you found that useful, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.